But the prize went to Stuart Binyamin. Now, this is a hat. And with all the feathers and velvet, you can forgive the guy in the next seat mistaking him for a pillow.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know it was you.
My name is Stuart Binyamin, and I'm born and raised in Chicago. I'm 27 years old. My father's an Assyrian singer. He writes, produces his own songs. And my father's great uncle's like an Assyrian Elvis Presley. When I walk in, see Randy, Paul, and Simon. I'm not sure if Simon will like my outfit, but I want them to give me my ticket to go to Hollywood. What's wrong, Simon?
What are you wearing?
I'm wearing traditional Assyrian folklore clothes. And in case you don't know who the Assyrians are, they're Asian Babylonians from the Fertile Crescent.
Get down.
Oh, and so he has a voice that's a mixture of Ricky Martin and Mark Anthony.
Wow.
Two great singers.
Oh, okay. All right, cool.
All right. Purple and
hang on, all together now.
Thank you.
That was catchy.
What were you singing about?
This song's about this girl, she left me. And I'm singing because I want her to come back to me.
Were you wearing the outfit when she left?
No.
Oh, okay.
Randy, yes or no?
Yes to karaoke, no to idol.
Paula?
I'm going to have to pass.
It's three no's, I'm afraid.
Sorry, man.
Can I have your hat?